So there seems to be some confusion about which Line 6 pedals are using Helix sounds. I may have contributed in propagating some of these illusions, but I'm here to dispel them today. What is up, Yoshis? My name is Beth and I run Steadfast Ascent, and today I want to tell you exactly which Line 6 modeling pedal boards use Helix sound software. And the answer is Helix pedal boards! So if you are getting a Helix pedal board, or you are getting a Helix Light pedal board, or you are getting an HX Helix Stomp pedal board, those are the pedal boards that are using Helix software, Helix sound modeling. So like the best of the best is Helix in terms of what Line 6 has to offer. What about the pod systems? HD500, the Pod Farm. Does any of that use Helix software? No, although Helix software is the direct descendant of these software systems. And whether you're getting a used or a new Pod HD, you're not using Helix software on it. It's not a Helix board. It's the Pod software used on the Pod pedal board, and the Helix stuff is newer and different and separate. Helix patches will not work on Pod software. So no, the Pod Go is not using Helix's sound software. I think that might be part of where the hangup is it's not that we're using Helix software on a Pod Go board. It's that the same software engineering that they put into the Helix, they also put into a Pod Go board. So the Pod Go is its own thing. It makes its own patches. It has its own software. Pod Go Edit is separate from the Helix editing software. What about the Firehawk? No. The Firehawk isn't retroactive, so even if you plugged it into your computer and you updated it to the newest software, Firehawk software isn't being updated at all, and the new software that's come out for the Helix is not compatible with Firehawk software. So the Firehawk software is something separate completely from Helix boards. What about the M Stomp boxes? Yeah, the new M Stomp boxes are pretty cool. I mean, they're not pedal boards in the same way that like the Pod Go is a pedal board. They don't have their own expression pedals. They're stomp boxes that are supposed to simulate a series of different pedals, a series of different stomp boxes in your chain of stomp boxes. Much like the HX Stomp, you might think, hey, do these have the same software? To the best of my knowledge, at this time, they do not. The M software is separate from the Helix software. The only pedals running Helix software are Helix stomp boxes and Helix boards. So, not to be redundant about how this works, but the Helix software was specifically developed for and is used by Helix stomp boxes and pedal boards. All of Line 6's other modeling software is distinct from and cannot use Helix patches, even though the Pod Go's software is a derivation of the Helix software. To the best of my knowledge. So if you know better than me, please tell me and I'll correct this. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope that clears this up, and hopefully it'll be a definitive guide of helpfulness and not harmfulness. But thanks for being here, and I hope to see you next time.